Which innovations are you presenting today?
So today we are presenting two main innovations. The first innovation is the new texturized pea protein, which is the Neutralist T70S. And for that we illustrated its functionality in a vegetarian burger, in which we replace all the meat products. So this product contains about 15% of protein, and thanks to the functionality of the T70S, we can keep a good burger with the same texture as meat, and with the same firm bite texture, and with a good juiciness. So here is some pieces of burgers, and this is the concept chip.
Perfect, thank you.